For those in Beijing, Christmas was anything but merry. Heavy pollution forced many to wear face masks and complain about the terrible state of the air.